So I made a more convenient programming board. So that's socketed, you can just put the chip in there and program it, then pop it out.